你好，学生，很高兴见到你。So today's Mandarin lesson, we are going to review our 从头到脚，from head to toe，从头到脚。Remember we talk about our body parts and how do we use our body part appropriately? 眼睛看，耳朵听。举手问，and ready，安静，嘘。So 眼睛，How about 脚趾？Which part is that？Is that your 头？脚趾、头、肩膀、膝盖。脚趾. So now, I have a song for you. Remember the head, shoulder, knees, and toes? So let's do a review. Ready? 头, 肩膀, 膝盖, 脚趾, 膝盖, 脚趾, 头, 肩膀, 膝盖, 脚趾, 膝盖, 脚趾. 耳朵、眼睛、鼻子、嘴、头、肩膀、膝盖、脚趾、膝盖、脚趾。Let's sing along. Now, I have a story for you. 从头到脚, from head to toe. 从头到脚, by Eric Harlow. 从头到脚. 我是企鹅，我会摇头，你会吗？ 我会。我是长颈鹿，我会点头，你会吗？ 我是猴子，我会挥手，你会吗？ 我会。我是水牛，我会耸肩，你会吗？ 我是海豹，我会拍手，你会吗？ 我会。我是星星，我会拍胸，你会吗？ 我是猫，我会弓背，你会吗？ 我是鳄鱼，我会扭臀，你会吗？我是骆驼，我会下跪，你会吗？我是驴，我会踢腿，你会吗？一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十，我是大象。我会跺脚，你会吗？我是我，我会一只脚站，你会吗？一。二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十，我会。So now, let's look at the animal from the story. 哪些动物？So how many question first? Ready? 第一题，第二题，第三题。第四题和第五题，five questions. So now, look at the picture. 长颈鹿、猴子、大象、猫、企鹅。So I want you to draw a line and find a matching character. Ready? So 第一题，长颈鹿。第二题，猴子。第三题，大象。第四，猫；第五，企鹅。Let's look at the Mandarin character. Ready? Sound the first one: 猫、猴、象。So we will be practice writing a Mandarin character, and you see it on your worksheet. It show you the direction, right? Let's practice with your finger. Ready? 一二三四五六七八九十十一，猫。That's how you write a character, 猫。So you may want to practice writing the character 猫、猴、象 on your worksheet. 大象。What kind of animal? 大象，Let's sing it。大象，大象，你的鼻子怎么那么长？妈妈说，鼻子长才是漂亮。Elephant, your nose is so long. Why? Mom say. Long nose, just as beautiful. So, 大象的鼻子。So here's a song. 大象的鼻子，大象的鼻子，哈。Ready? 大象，大象，你的鼻子怎么那么长？妈妈说，鼻子长才是漂亮。So 大象的鼻。鼻子，so 鼻子鼻子，what body part is that? Your nose, right? 大象的鼻子。Now, whoa, let's see. 大象 origami. All right, square papers here. So let's try. Ready? Follow the directions. So make sure your 眼睛看 Miss Lu right here. Okay? Ready? I'm showing you. Kind of make a triangle first. And then you make another triangle the other way. Okay. All right. Now you put a little triangle down, just a little bit. And remember, there's a little point right here. Just touch it right here. Okay. All right. Now let's see. You see, Miss Lu is following the direction. And I'm now number four right now. See the number four? Yeah, you can also look at your screen, right? It's on number four. And just follow the step. So right now, which step are we on? Number five, right? 第五. So look at number five, 第五. Okay, so, oh, it's this way. Alright, 第五. Oh, number five. Now, the next step will be 第六. Number six. Oh, be careful. Watch it. So, number six. Oh, you do. Huh. You fold it up. I see. Oh, fold it up. Yes. And then, you fold it down. Oh, there you go. And then you make it, oh, 耳朵, 大象的耳朵. Now you just kind of make a little bit like a 大象的耳朵 this way. Ah, 大象的耳朵. Oh, there you go. And you flip. Here's your 大象, 大象. Oh, 大象. So, 大象的眼睛. Oh, I'm gonna draw. 大象的眼睛. So, 大象的眼睛, 大象的鼻子, 大象的耳朵. And look at the next one, 猫. So, I want you to practice, follow the direction, 眼睛看, okay? Eyes on the direction and follow the step. Because I think you can make the cat on your own. Mao. So, Mao, 猴子, 大象, 企鹅. All this origami has a link on your worksheet. So you may want to type it in and find out the direction. You can watch the YouTube video and practice making those animals. Mao, 猴子, 大象. 企鹅. Oh yes, let's do a quick review at the end. Ready? 鼻子, 鼻子, 鼻子. Alright, show me this. Ready? 耳朵, 耳朵. 眼睛. 肩膀, 肩膀. Do you remember this? 脚趾, 脚趾. 手. How about your mouth? Ready? 嘴巴. Ah, that's it for today. Now, 再见, 再见, 学生, 再见, 再见. See you next time, Mandarin class. 再见, 学生, 再见, 学生. 再见.